Dzień dobry. I hope that it sounds a little bit Polish, but at least a good morning to you as well. Ik begin eerst even met voor het gemak, wat een van de belangrijkere dingen op dit moment is, dat voor die mensen die een catalogus willen, dat ze die daar kunnen kopen voor €2. Dan hebben wij dat alvast binnen.
May I welcome you all here at the opening of our 7th exhibition of modern glass art in Castle Kannenburg. A special welcome to Mr. Brzezinski, and I hope I pronounce your name more or less correctly. Mr. Brzezinski is the chargé d'affaires of the Polish embassy here in Holland. A warm welcome as well to our Polish artists.
Ladies and gentlemen, I'm very pleased to take part in the opening of the 7th Modern Glass Art exhibition organized in this beautiful castle, Kannenburg, here in Fasen. This year, the organizers have prepared an exhibition of glassworks of Polish artists, which they called, with a nice sense of humor, Paul's Smeltpunt. This exhibition already provided more added value than the other initiative with a sound-alike name. It is my true privilege to stand before you here today, as Poland has been chosen as the first country to be a theme of this annual exhibition. Ich wünsche viel plaisir mit der Polsce Glaskunst. Życzę Państwu wspaniałych wrażeń. Thank you for your attention. Thank you very much.
Toast on the 7th exhibition of Polish modern glass art in Kannenburg Castle. Cheers.